Guys, what's the best meme?
The best meme ever is that boy, the frog on the unicycle.
Mm.
He's my favorite meme.
It's okay.
I really like Celery Man.
Celery Man?
Oyster smiling.
That's just a Tim and Eric clip.
I know, but that's a meme.
Is it?
Well, anything's
then,
a meme if
well,
you think.
Well, then I guess the Eric Andre thing where it's like Eric shooting Hannibal from like two years ago.
That's a total meme, yeah.
Yeah, but like it's from an episode for 2 years ago, but now it's just getting repurposed because it's relatable, I guess.
Yeah, I think like bits of Celery Man.
But like, look, always like, how long ago was Steamed Hams?
Oh, fuck Steamed Ham. That was never funny.
That is my favorite.
That is not funny at all.
That is
really
funny because
funny.
It takes actual editing and production and skill. Like, you can't shit out Steamed Hams. You have to actually work on
the
it.
The fun of a meme is that you can just shit it out. It's better when it's like literally scribbled out really badly.
I think we see meme that I think what you're describing is the worst type of meme.
No, and the steamed, quicker the,
there is,
it is
a, there
the better.
Is a purity to Steamed Hams as well, because you can't turn it into anything racist. You can't turn it into anything weird. It's always just a fucking weird adapted version of something else.
Okay, podcast.
But it's not
fans.
Even a funny clip in The Simpsons.
Oh no,
are you fucking insane?
Steamed Hams
of
is brilliant.
Everything
Steamed
you
Hams
have,
sucks.
Of all the bullshit you have ever spouted on this podcast, Niamh, that is the most fucking bullshit thing you have ever said. Steamed Hams isn't funny. Steamed fucking Hams isn't funny. A fucking cornerstone of
Two
American
of the
comedy.
Most unfunny Simpsons characters.
What?
Interacting.
Superintendent Chalmers is amazing. It's
boring.
He said it like
I'm 100% serious. If you had said this to me before we started this podcast, I never would have fucking asked you to do this. That is the most batshit insane thing I have ever heard. Steamed Hams not being funny, okay, you're insane. Superintendent Chalmers and fucking Principal Skinner not being funny, you are not even human. You are like a weird fucking abstract piece of space dust that doesn't have emotions, Niamh.
My name is Niamh. Teach me how to laugh. That's you. So yeah, Dark Souls is getting delayed. And the Switch.
Okay.
No, I was just gonna ask. Hey, podcast
fans. What's
your
favorite meme?
No, podcast fans. Do you guys prefer like instant memes or like well made memes?
The fucking bit when he has a flashback to fucking Vietnam and he sees the Mad Magazine
the quicker
T-shirt
the
and it says
the better.
Upward skirts.
Like the
it's
whole time.
The bit where he sees
sometimes
his mother and it's the
that
house
are
from Psycho. The bit where he walks through the river and he's fucking Terminator. Are you fucking serious, Niamh? Principal
Steam Tabs is a gatekeeping meme.
Funny.
I think it means steam clams.
Steam clams. This conversation Steamed Hams.
The Nier Automata version of Steamed Hams is better than Nier Automata.
It's certainly better than Route A. Come on.
Yeah, absolutely.
Route A is nearly the best route, maybe. No, some
it's really, you're so dumb. Route C is the best one.
Oh, it's spelled out to me now.
The best part of Nier Automata is the credits bit at the end, which doesn't relate to the rest of the game at all. Moving on.
Because it's over.
Does relate to the rest of the game. It's about ending us.
Nah.
I like the songs in it.
Oh my god. Okay, next news item. We love memes.
Next news item. Principal Seymour Skinner, best character in all of...